Welcome back, lads and lassies. DualDEATHLucario here, and welcome back to I Wanna Be a Pokken Master. Maybe climb the Pokken tournament ladder and have some fun with it. So, we're actually getting into a CPU battle, and I don't want to deal with that, so we're just gonna skip the CPU battle. I'll be right back when I have a real fight. Okay, we've got Gardevoir as our first opponent. A C1, Gardevoir. Gardevoir either goes good or she goes bad. Fighting against. Okay, so Gardevoir, because a lot of Gardevoirs, when you back them into a corner, they like to go for counters. Magical Leaf. Ah, got me. Yeah, he's that sort of Gardevoir who just loves to spam counters when he's backed into a corner. Good combo, though. Not to move a meant to go for, but I meant to dash cancel into a grab. Okay, sniping. Oh, I didn't think he would charge in. Flip. Oh, I forgot. I didn't actually notice my psychic. Yeah, this is the sort of Gardevoir, but when they get backed into the corner, they just love to. She's not going for any grabs. My jump didn't come out. I got my day. I could have went for the grab. I didn't mean to drop my shield. I'm gonna get with that psychic. Damn it. Oh no, I've shielded that. Need to go for this. No, I've got him. He missed the grab. But the question is he gonna go for his burst after he gets blasted with this? Probably. Nope, didn't get the chance to go for the burst, or he wasn't gonna go for it. But that means that he has his burst for this round. I need to get mine if I want to have a chance to win this. Ah, oh, hit me with that. Got a counter. That counter attack was super effective against that normal attack. Ah. Got a grab, no. And I think I am gonna get my burst. I was thinking of going for a grab, but I thought he'd read that. Okay, Molga didn't work out. Nope. Gardevoir can have ridiculous combos. I'm shielding. Damn it! I need to go for my Mega. Yep, he's going for his. No! Shit. And a gauntlet with the projectile. Killing a Gardevoir with a projectile, it's as satisfying as it sounds. But yeah, I would not have won that if I didn't have my burst. My Gardevoir player just knew how to keep me away. Got a lot of points for beating them though. Maybe there was a patch overnight that I didn't actually notice that actually fixed the point system so you get better points. Okay, we got an opponent. Weavile from the United Kingdom. Doesn't say what about in the United Kingdom. So Weaviles, in my experience, just love to spam attacks and counters. Weavile. Let's go to Molgar because I like to slow Weavile down. He's got the Jirachi support. Every Weavile with Rock Traps. Got the grab. Okay. Yeah, and they don't go for grabs upon get up. None of them do. But my counter now. Ah! Yeah, all Weaviles do the exact same bloody thing. Okay. So that's not hitting them. I'm just gonna keep pressing Y until he dies. No, I'm not losing. We should burst in. Okay, he went for the grab. I was more scared of him, but Weaviles do just the exact same thing in this game. All we do is that counter. That Fury Swipes moves. We don't do anything else. And they just do that. Ah, I wasn't able to get my counter in time. And if you notice, all he's doing is attacking. Fennekin will get him. Yeah. Once I realized how to punish these moves. Oh. Yeah. I don't think I've faced a single Weavile who hasn't spammed attacks. And that's pretty sad. To think I have not faced a single Weavile who hasn't just pressed buttons. And this guy's doing it too, but I'm just falling for it because I'm trying to grab him. I don't think I've got him. Nope, got him. And he's gonna lose his burst. We'll have it for a little bit. Oh my lord! Does that attack have no cooldown? Can you pretty much just spam that? No, he's just gonna do this. Oh no! Okay, that was close, but simply because I don't expect people to go for the same moves more than once if those moves don't work. I mean, that guy went for one grab and that's only because I held my shield. And he just went for the same moves over and over and over and I punished them, but he just kept going for them. Oh, we got him again. Mate, please, for the love of God, man, learn. Don't just press buttons. That's not how you win at this game. All right, then. I'm gonna go with a Molga because I want to slow him down. I think you'll start to get the hang of which attacks cause spaceships. They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Yeah, I'm not even gonna go for a single grab this game. I'm just gonna go for nothing but counters. I lied. I know how to punish most of Weavile's moves. When something doesn't work once, let's do it 10 more times. Okay, he didn't actually get the counter, but he held it down too long. And that time he didn't hold it down long enough. I didn't actually think he would get hit by that. I went for my counter, he had enough time to see it, and he decided to try and challenge it. Why would you... I don't understand people in this game sometimes. Right, rank up match coming soon, so that rank up fail that we got earlier doesn't even matter. Well, it will matter, because if I get into the B rank and I lose a lot, then I'll rank down. Okay, we got... I didn't realize this was a CPU battle. I'll skip this and we'll be right back with a real fight. Okay, so we're back in the next round. We got a Lucario Ditto. Of course, I've been playing a lot of Lucario Dittos because he's the only... Yeah, I get a lot of Lucario Dittos because naturally he's the only character I fight. And the only character I play. Okay. Jumped over his aura sphere, punished him with that. Okay. He went for the extreme speed, we are getting some lag. Red to grab. He maybe read my grab? Went punished with the extreme speed. The extreme speed is a good get up move if you think your opponent's gonna attack, but it's punishable. That lasts so long. If I hadn't gone for an attack, that would have worked. Okay, he's got his Mega already, I didn't even notice. Can I get... Don't want to get hit with his burst attack, can I grab him? Wasn't able to get the crit, unfortunately. He's probably going to go for his burst, I want to get away from him. Ow. Yep. Wasn't able to get his burst. He's not going to get a lot of health back. Extreme speed is so punishable if your opponent knows it's a counter. And of course I know it's a counter because I'm main Lucario. It'd be very bad if I didn't know that was a counter. Sorry about that. Bumped my mic there. Okay, he's going for a lot of counters himself, no. Oh, he held that one down. Grab him, nice. I could have actually grabbed him. Yeah, when something doesn't work once, let's do it 10 more times. Probably gonna go for the Mega. He's not gonna recover too much health. I could have actually got him on the wall for some wall combos. He either didn't get the chance to Mega, or, I just stopped him. Rank up match coming soon. How long are we running for? We can probably get in one or two more matches. One match if it's long, two matches if no quick. And then I might stop playing Pikachu for the day. So we got a Weavile. Now this is a higher ranking Weavile, so I don't think she's gonna make the same mistakes the last Weavile made. And that's something I want to fight. I want to fight Weaviles who don't make the same mistakes, just so I know what to do against them. All right then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of. Weavile. I like him all because I like slowing him down. But practically every Weavile will do that. If you go for that aerial move. Okay, went for the counter but held it down too long. Come on, Laura Pal. Okay, got you with that. Okay, this person just counters a lot. Okay. Okay, broke my guard. Shit. Jump away. We are getting some lag as well. Okay. We are getting some lag, which sucks. Which really sucks, come on. I can't move. This game is going at 2 miles per hour. And that sucks. Can I get him over? No, I didn't mean to drop my shield, but because of this lag. You're not grabbing me. So obvious when people want to go for a grab. I missed. Can I get Imoga? Look at this. Laura, fix your internet, pal. No, I don't think that might hit me. Yes, it's got me. I can't enjoy this match because it's lagging. And if it's lagging for me, it's lagging really bad on my thing because my game runs at 60 frames per second. This capture card only runs at 30. I can't even concentrate. I could have went for the grab. No! This is actually really annoying. Oh, why is it so slow? I hate it when it lags. I really do. I'm gonna get perfected because I can't concentrate because of this lag. Okay, I was able to get out my counter quick enough. Well, screw that. I'm gonna get another game because that's left me really salty. Just the lag! I don't understand how people can play like this. Can play and enjoy the game. I couldn't enjoy that because the first round was good, it was really close, but I couldn't enjoy it because it was lagging so badly. The lag is just really annoying. Okay, we got a Blaziken. He's relatively new to the game. So I think, I don't know. See what we got against this Blaziken. I always just go with my gut. First attacks are super powerful, but you can good old kickball. Got grab, because he just jumps around a lot. Ah, oh god, I faced the wrong way. Got the extreme speed. Every time he gets up, he goes for a shield. And as for this, I don't get a lot of satisfaction out of beating someone who's lower than my skill level. So, the way it works is I either get someone below my skill level, and it's not very fun fighting them. Or I get someone that's lagging like hell, and then I don't enjoy the match because I can't focus on the match because it's lagging so badly. And he's just spamming moves that aren't working out for him. Probably gonna mega. Or not. Okay, but that was too quick. I'm just gonna get in one more game just because screw it. So yeah, that's how it works. It's either people who are below my skill level and I don't get any satisfaction to have beaten them because that Blaziken didn't even challenge me at all. Or I get people who lag and it's not enjoyable. Or I get good players who it's either very close or they destroy me, and I enjoy that. Because if it's very close, then what do I have to be mad about? And if it's someone who's better than me, I can learn. Okay, we've been facing a lot of Lucarios. Which, if it's a good Lucario, then yep, I'll be happy to face them, but I don't really need to learn this matchup, because I already know what I need to know. It's a pretty even matchup, obviously, and I know what moves can be punished and what can't. My grab. Okay. See, I could go for grabs after whiffing that kick, but I don't. Ow. Bloody bones. Okay, he went for the attack. Okay, I thought he'd go for a grab. He doesn't like grabbing. That's something I've noticed. Fair enough. Wow, he does not want to lose this. And he just lost his burst attack for nothing. Oh god. Grab. He just gave up his burst for nothing. This guy's throwing out attacks that I can't punish if I block. He's throwing out moves that are safe on shield. So I need to just dodge his attacks. Yeah, I knew that he would try and hold down his thing. Ow. He's got his Mega already. Okay, get Mulga. Still took the hit from that, but he is slowed. No, he went for the grab. If I went for the attack. Because he hadn't been going for grabs all game. Okay, I'm gonna try and beat him with my burst. And I got him. We both went for that, but he ended up winning the struggle. Are you serious? Okay, he just went for that three times. Okay, he loves to go for that extreme speed. Where's Fennekin? He gets his burst really quickly, I've noticed. I got the energy now. My counter was more powerful. I could have actually went for the extreme speed. I mean, I've not been going for a lot of grabs myself. Oh dear. He's jumping. Damn it! Got the grab. None of us have our burst yet. I've got mine. I want to end him before he gets his. No, he's gonna get his. He's gonna get his. Okay. I've not got that. Oh, I have! He went for the extreme speed and I was able to punish his landing. I didn't actually think I'd be close enough. Is he dead? Yeah, he should be dead. Okay, I'm going to end this episode here because it's gone on one match longer than it was meant to. I'm DualDEATHLucario. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you all have a nice day.